the still inside the storm, the promise of the shore. I trust the power of your word, enough to seek your kingdom first, beyond the barren place, beyond the ocean waves. When I walk, when I walk through the waters, I won't be overcome. When I go through the rivers, I will not be drowned. My God will make a way, so I am not afraid. Thank you, Lord. You keep the promises you made. There isn't one that is delayed. So I will not lose heart. Here I will lift my
darkness, we were waiting without hope and without light, till from heaven you came running. There was mercy in your eyes to fulfill the law and prophets. To a virgin came the word from a throne of endless glory to cradle in the dirt. Praise the Father, praise the Son, praise the enter the holy place. You made a way for me.
Yes, you did.
To enter the holy place. I am yours. You are mine. And we'll be together.
So we're going to sing that again in just a second. Because what we just sang is incredibly powerful. Out of every tribe, every tongue, every people and nation, we have been redeemed. Out of every tribe, every tongue, every people and nation, we've been redeemed. So that's our inheritance. That's our truth that we come in with this morning. And if that is something that you're not sure of, that's okay. But I believe that God is going to make you sure of it, because that's what he did for you and I on the cross. So we're redeemed, and we carry that wherever we go. So when we sing this morning, that's our truth. And I want us to sing it again with a confidence, with an assurance in our hearts and in our minds that we've been redeemed out of every tribe, out of every tongue, out of every people, every nation. We've been redeemed. That's powerful. That's our inheritance as children of God. And so I feel like there's a challenge for us this morning to sing that with an assurance that we've been redeemed. We've been set free. He made that way. So we didn't have to do it on our own. He already did it. So we get to sing that this morning with the confidence. I'm just blown away by that. So out of every tribe,
out of every tribe, every tongue, every people and nation, we've been redeemed, by the blood of the Lamb. Out of every tribe, every tongue, every people and nation, we've been redeemed, by the blood.
Let's sing that again.
Out of every tribe, every tongue, every people and nation, we've been redeemed, by the blood of the Lamb.
morning that we can proclaim that this morning, that we've been redeemed, that we are free. You're a good, good Father. We honor you this morning.
We've been redeemed. We've been redeemed. We've been redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. We've been redeemed. We've been redeemed. We've been redeemed by the blood.
Yeah, something that came up during that song was this line that